What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy. I need every single soul watching this to say it with me, man. It's your boy. No Limit J. And I'm back with another banger, man. Y'all know the vibes. Today, y'all have been begging me for this video, so I am finally bringing it to y'all. I'm finally bringing y'all that pressure. So make sure y'all get this video to 150 likes. Let's try to get 150 likes on this video. I know we can do it because, you know what I'm saying, No Limit Gang is the strongest gang in the world, you know? So everybody hit that like button right now if you're watching this video, man. The like button should be blue. What is you waiting for, my guy? Hit that like button. And if you're not a subscriber, hit that sub button right now, man. Turn them noti bell. Turn that noti bell on, you know what I'm saying? Help me out. But look, though. Basically, bro, y'all have been asking me for my dribble move. I've dropped a video like this in the past similar to this, but, you know, I didn't get all the way deep into detail. I guess I didn't explain stuff how you guys wanted me to. So this video, I will basically be breaking down, explaining everything. I won't rush through anything, bro. And I also will show you guys a little bit of gameplay, you know what I'm saying? Not too much of gameplay, but I'm going to show y'all just a little something. First thing you want to do, man, is you want to go to the mic court. When you get into your mic court, man, go to your animations, you know what I'm saying? Go straight to your animations and, you know, go to your dribble moves, bruh. First thing you want to start off with is your dribble style. The dribble style you want to have equipped and you want to have on is quick. You have to have quick dribble style on, bruh. This, I'm telling y'all, your dribble moves not just going to be effective if you don't have quick on. Size up packages, man, you want to have size up package pro 2. This size up package honestly is very useful because it gets you out of a lot of sticky situations, you know what I'm saying? Moving crossovers, you want to have pro 2. If you want to be able to do that little cheesy between the legs coming up the court, you'd be seeing people doing the twos or on the threes. That's what you want to have equipped. Moving behind the backs, I have pro 5 as a moving behind the back. Pro 3 is also a good move behind the back. It doesn't really matter, you know what I'm saying? Choose whatever one you want. Moving spins, you want to have basic 1. That's very important. Make sure I got moving spin basic 1 on and moving hesitation pro 3. Those things are very, very important. If you got to rewatch this video, you know what I'm saying, just to get it right, make sure you do that right now, bro, because you need these dribble moves. But look, now I'm about to get into the dribbling part, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try my best to explain it to y'all the best way possible because I don't have no hand cam, you know what I'm saying? I'm not on face cam right now. So look, I'm gonna just show y'all, you know, I'm gonna just start simple, bro, with a little bit of combos. Look at me comboing up, you know what I'm saying? Look at me going crazy. These are simple dribble moves, bro. Look at me. Anybody could do this, bro. Trust me, y'all could do this. Y'all be saying I know how to dribble. Honestly, if you think I know how to dribble, bro, type in the comment section right now, I think Jay can dribble, if you made it this far in the video and you watch right now, if you think I can dribble. I don't honestly, from my point of view, I don't think I can dribble. I just think I can control the ball, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be trying to make it seem like your boy Jay a dribble god or something. But look, I'm going to give y'all a little tutorial on what I do, you know what I'm saying, to get me open with my player and stuff, bro. We're going to start with the, you know what I'm saying, the momentum step hop back, you know what I'm saying, the little momentum hesitation. Momentum hesitation is easy, you know what I'm saying? Basically, what you want to do is flick your right stick, bruh, over. You know, I can't really explain the momentum, but you got to watch a video if you want to know how to momentum. If you don't know how to momentum, go watch a video. But for everybody that does know how to momentum, bruh, make sure you momentum, you know what I'm saying, left, and then flick that right stick up, you know what I'm saying, for that hesitation. And I forgot to show y'all my progression, man. Let me show y'all the progression, my speed and all that, you know what I'm saying? Now, if you look at my progression, look very closely. I got a 99 stamina, you know what I'm saying? That's very, very useful. And also, bruh, what else I got, bruh? What else I got? I got 94 speed. 94 speed is very good, bruh. Here's the playmaking badges you need. Make sure everybody puts these playmaking badges on. Put Bell out, you know what I'm saying, on Bryant's, Floor General. These are the best playmaking badges to me, honestly. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bruh. But make sure y'all use them badges, you know what I'm saying? And I also did a video on this player build. So if you guys want to know how to make my player build, go on my channel, look at my videos. I'll probably have it in the description or something like that. But look at the combos, bro. These are simple combos. Like, you know, this will get you wide open, bro. Dribbling like this, you know what I'm saying? That little cheesy spin, bro, that's basic one, man. Basic one moving spin is very useful. Y'all see how effective it is? Like, look how quick it comes back. Like, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, these dribbles go crazy. Like, you want to combo up, bro? Look at me. Look at your boy No Limit. Y'all know I didn't never used to know how to do these dribble moves, you know what I'm saying? I just literally learned how to dribble like this. I'm trying to get better. I'm getting better and better every day I play the game, bruh. Hopefully by 2K21, we a dribble guy, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully by 2K21, we are a whole dribble guy, bruh. But we just gonna keep going crazy, keep grinding. In these next clips, basically, I'm gonna just be letting the gameplay go on, and I'm gonna just show y'all a little bit of the dribble moves. In this video, honestly, I was just playing around. I didn't even really get the gameplay I wanted to get for y'all. This is just a little something, you know what I'm saying? Don't mind it. I did lose this game. But hey, bro, I just hopped straight into a game, got on with a random, and just started dribbling, showing y'all how, like, the dribble moves are kind of effective. The dude in the video clips was playing very, very tight. But, man, y'all see it, bro. Just enjoy these next clips, bro. This is basically the end of me talking. Make sure I hit that like button, hit that sub button, man. It's been your boy No Limit J. And I'm out of here, coach.